First, multiply 80 multiplied by 65 is 5,200. Always 2-digit 1, 2 point. After the point, eliminate 0 from the last. After the point, 52. Finish.